from everybody crashing and getting back up and going all over the race line.
We were joking that they crashed in 2 and 3 and then brought it over here and dropped it off.
Oh, there's a little river.
Yeah.
That was horrible in wet practice or dry practice the other day in the morning. It was just seeping through here. Whenever you come right there, the whole bike just loads down because it's kind of on the hill. And it's right when you go through that puddle. It's scary.
We were worried about it all day. I was in 14 for a while, then I went over here to run. And we only got one bike. We were really lucky today.
Right
here? Yeah. But 13, it was one of the Harleys.
I think it's fun watching them right here.
It is. I couldn't sneak a, picture, you know?
In testing and stuff, whenever we get to play around, we just come down this hill and just light the rear tire up all the way down there.
Can you answer those questions?